So guys, we are going to solve this problem. And first of all, I'm going to tell you what is actually the problem part. So in the question, it is provided that we have one complex number. We have one complex number and which is 1 minus iota. First of all, we have taken the mod of the given complex number and raised the power x. Fine. And this quantity is equal to 2 raised to the power x. And we have to find out the number of non-zero integral solution of the given equation. So now you can read the question. He was asking, find the number of non-zero integral solution of the given equation. And the equation is 1 minus iota mod to the power x, and that is equal to 2 raised to the power xk. So let's start how we can solve this question. So first of all, you know it very well that if we have a complex number a plus iota b, fine. Let we have a complex number a plus iota b, and if I will take the mod of the given complex number, and then this is equal to a square plus b square. Fine. So now you can check if the complex number is 1 minus iota, and if I'm taking the mod of the given complex number, then it will become 1 plus 1, or you can write it that is equal to square root of 2k. Now you listen, the question will become root 2 to the power x, and this is equal to 2 raised to the power xk. Fine. So now what we have to do? We have to just solve the given equation. So in the left hand part, you can check, we can write it 2 raised to the power x by 2. And in the right hand side, you are having 2 raised to the power x. Now you see base is same, so the power must be equal. I hope so. You know the property. If a raised to the power x is equal to a raised to the power y, where a is not equal to zero, one, and minus one, then x is always equal to yk. So from here, we can write x by two is equal to x, and this will become x is equal to zero. And finally, this is the solution for the given equation. But in the question, it has asked that we need the non-zero integral solution for the given equation. But what the solution we are having? The solution is x is equal to zero. So if we have to claim key, how many number of non-zero integral solution we have for the given equation, our answer must be number of non-zero solution, number of non-zero solution is equal to zero. And that is the answer for the given question. So thanks for watching.